Good morning friends, Kavita from Bangalore. Today I am going to show you a beautiful indoor plant which is called snake plant. And do you know what one another name is? Amusing it is. It's called mother-in-law's tongue. I wonder who has named it mother-in-law's tongue. And it's also called this one, bowstring hemp, viper bowstring hemp. This is very easy to grow. You can get this from the nursery, and what do you do is you just cut a nice cutting of a plant. And I already have a pot ready with the red soil and little bit of manure, as you can see. And what I'm going to do is the cutting of the plant, I dig it little bit in the center and I'm just putting it here. As this is an indoor plant, you need not water it every single day. You can water it once in 3 days, and you have to just check the soil. It has to be wet, not extremely watery. It has to be moist, and you will very soon see, you know, it's a nice growth. One more what I have done is, look at this plant. I started with 2-3 leaves, and see this small tender leaf, fresh it is. So delicate leaf has sprung up. So many plants portions have come up like this. You can decorate this in your living room space or in your bedroom. And what are these benefits is, you can breathe in oxygen. It's a very good plant if you keep it in your bedroom. Few indoor plants, one of these is this snake plant, mother-in-law's tongue, and also it's called viper's bowstring hemp. This is what you can decorate it with. Now in the next video, I'll show you how this grows into multiple small tiny leaves, and it will come up to, it's very long and it looks beautiful. What I like about it is this green color plant with the natural yellow border on the side. It's a perfect pretty look. So please grow these plants, indoor plants. It adds beauty to your home. Office desk, a small one. Apart from that, it's really good for health benefits also. Thank you so much.